as I look into the fall semester, I am preparing for everything, for in-class sessions, for remote sessions, and for all sorts of hybrids in between. And it can be a little bit unnerving to go into the fall semester not quite knowing what we're doing or knowing how it's going to turn out. It's a little bit, like I said, unnerving, but it's also very exciting. It's very challenging to sort of sit back and think about what are all the different ways that I could teach this course.